Apple Valley skill players serve notice in the semifinals loss in the CIF playoffs. Running back Donovan Ferguson and quarterback Jeff Widener will carry the roaring success and invaluable experience of their junior season into a chapter four of the Matt Rohrbaugh era, subtitled Unfinished from Undefeated Forward. Donovan Ferguson scores both touchdowns in the 21-14 season-ending loss. The 5'11", 165-pound junior makes an incredible clutch reception on a 4th and 6th that results in 6 as Apple Valley ties the score in quarter number 4.
Jeff Widener again demonstrates his big play capabilities, that of a true dual threat. The 6'2", 185-pound Widener throws for 8 touchdowns in the 3 playoff games. He ties the school record for career touchdown passes in his junior season. Pass receivers who join Jeff Widener and Donovan Ferguson in returning in 2018 include Chad Smith and Xander Witt. This pair of speedsters on the receiving end of 19 of Jeff Widener's record-tying 35 TD receptions. While O-line mainstays, center R.J. Hayes, guards Mike Dunn, Cole Kritzenberger, and Grant Smith, and tackle Isaac Miles are graduating, a pair of hefty underclassmen return, 70, 225-pound Gabe Soddy, and 72, 6'3", 282-pound Cole Mayo. Bear-like Matt Rohrbaugh's cupboard is not being left bare. This online sports report presented by Valew Quality Truck Bodies, family owned and operated since 1954. Valew manufactures state-of-the-art truck bodies for the construction industry nationwide. Valew Quality Truck Bodies, supporting teams, schools, and athletes throughout the Victor Valley.